Alright. Once again, not so much time to record as I thought I would have today. But, that's okay. We're either going to do this in now two or possibly three parts, I'm thinking. More parts, I guess. Sometimes I already have some parts here. Like I said, we have two levels left, plus the final boss and then bonuses. So I might just go, well, yeah, this is what I want to do, I think. I want to be using our shortcuts now, because they're actually kind of useful at this juncture. You know, it makes sense. Yeah, remember right last time, we also got, got some maxes up. Don't kill me. Alright, and next we have Rusty Bucket Bay, which I like the level, but there's one Jiggy in there that really... Actually, there are two Jiggies that really put me on edge in that level. So, what I'm gonna do is maybe not go for those Jiggies. Actually, is it two? I think it's just a one. Because it's all connected to the one thing, so... Rusty Bucket Bay. Another rare box. Okay, now, those are the ones you're not supposed to hit with that. Oh. Okay, not real talk, I just kinda... I've just woken from a nap, so... I'll let the little on the groggy side. It's kind of neat. You do this, right? Whoa. It's out here. Then you do this. Again, and then it moves out even more. There's something that, you know, like, how would you figure that out? Even? Why would you even know that this is what you're supposed to do here, necessarily? You wouldn't, but I guess you kind of would, because it's a little obvious. I really like the music in this level. Okay, and this thing over here I want to do. I'll jump in here first because I can. Now, the reason this place is kind of like weird is because, I just got up here, sweet. That's the thing, it's like, if you weren't exploring that, you probably wouldn't have seen that there. I don't remember if there's any notes in here. Okay. Oops. Uh-huh. Okay, there are some nuts over there, so I should go grab those. Get the jerk out of here. So you do need to kind of go in here for this, too. And I can't go back out the way it came, so I should probably gotta go out. Oh no. Like she says, when you're in this gross water, your air goes down, even just being in it, because it's toxic. And when you're under that, he's twice as fast because you're trying to breathe. I don't know. It's cool. That's basically part of the reason that makes this thing so hectic. Like, you fall in and you're like, you know, shit, I gotta get out of the, I gotta get out of the water. And here's the thing over here I wanna get, but I don't know if I should wait or not. Not like I've done that much in the level yet. But it's, harder to see. But there's a little, opening right there. I guess there is some light coming out of it that I never noticed before. It's hard to see under the dark water, which I never saw. Well, I guess they do give some indication, but there's like an opening right there. And, this part's ridiculous, because in that little caged area, the snacker comes back. And it's weird, because in here, the water looks normal, but it still drains you. Look at these motherfuckers. It's usually they're on the boat. But, oops, I didn't mean to do that. I think that just stays there, sweet. Kind of weird that you have to hit a honeycomb block, but as far as I know, that's like, there's only two in the game. That might not be true, there might be another one I'm not remembering. Wish there was just a, you know, wish there was a better way out of here. Unfortunately, we do have to go in this direction a little bit. Kind of neat that Judas is hanging out there. Get to the gate. He won't leave his home. Like, I don't know, I shouldn't like this level this much, because, like, it looks kind of gross, right? I don't know about it. And two, it's the way it's kind of like, you know, like, it's sort of like sunsetty or sunrisey or something. I think it's supposed to be like a sunset, it looks like, I don't know. But, like, it's the way the air looks, and the kind of, the reds on that and everything. And, yeah, I don't know, I like it. Whatever. I don't have to explain myself to you. And, there's just one part in this level that's gonna suck. One part in particular sucks. And you'll see, it's the engine room of the boat, and I hate that part. Oh yeah, as I was saying before, I thought that I never actually finished was, in the last video, I think, I was talking about these games, and I mentioned, like, I started talking about, like, Killer Instinct, and I was like, you know, I never was a big fan of Killer Instinct. And that's why I never got Killer Instinct Gold. And, I think the only other rare game, rareware game, whichever way you want to say it, that I didn't play, what was the other one? There's one that I didn't play on here. I feel like I'm missing one other, I think it was just as far as going for the whole collection. I think actually for the N64 I did play all of them, except Killer Instinct Gold, because I wasn't that interested in the tournament fighter genre anyway. And I played the Super Nintendo one a bit, and I was like, I get it. I don't really want to play anymore, because I don't like tournament fighters, so. Like, do it this quick, if and I can. Like, so I don't know, I've never actually played that one, but I think I played all of the others. Got it. And it stops up there. Yeah, you go all the way down, sure. I'm not gonna do stuff on the boat yet. Frame rate drops there, I never noticed that. This is also one of those levels. Well, I'm gonna wait quick. It's like I was saying, I love this. Banjo-Kazooie is really good. I like Donkey Kong 64, but I never beat it. What else? I got Conker's Bad for a day, and I thought that was a pretty cool experience. I liked that. So I finally got my hands on that. And, what else? I did play Blast Corps. I wasn't a huge fan of Blast Corps. It was cool, but it felt very arcadey, and I just wasn't looking for that. So I ditched it. But it's not bad. I feel like maybe I ditched it too soon. I should get it back and try it again. It's usually pretty cheap, but like I'm also part of me is also kind of like, am I really gonna like it as much? You know, am I gonna try to play all the way through it? It's still cool though. I liked it. maybe to do a review, it would be kind of neat to replay it. But yeah, that's what's in here. Hold on, there's also this. Ooh. Oh, it's just on the floor. But like, and I've played. That's sweet. I've played Goldeneye, never beat Goldeneye. Gotta be straight with you guys, I'm probably never gonna beat GoldenEye, because that game gets really hard, and I'm not the greatest at games. So, I liked it, you know, it was neat. I'm not as big of a fan of GoldenEye as, for example, everyone else on the freaking planet, but I don't hate it, you know. I don't think it's bad or anything, I'm not the biggest fan of it, because everyone else is, so that's how I know I'm not. Oh, no. Kind of goofy because he's, like, tiny, because the, like, rating's actually really small, so I thought that was kind of neat. It's going to determine the size of the dudes. Neat. I feel like I'm missing something, like I'm forgetting a big thing, but I know the other one, like the hidden gem that I know, like, it seems like almost no one has played because I never hear anyone talk about it, is, sweet. See, this is a level where eggs come in real handy. It's, Jeff Hart's Gemini, which, oh, the other one I'm forgetting, Diddy Kong Racing. I have played it. I don't care for it. I'm one of the only people who I think doesn't really like that game. who, you know, for people who are into rare games, you know. That's one of them where I was like, I don't want to play this. I didn't hate it or anything, you know. It's not like this game sucks, but like, I always thought Mario Kart was better, and I get the appeal, like, of Diddy Kong Racing, where you're like, it's got like that whole adventure-y and like kind of some boss fights and stuff, and it's good for single player, and it's a bit more focused. I think it's more about your skills on a lot of the stuff, and they reuse the levels like in an interesting way with like flying and the boats and all that stuff, but. Like, sorry. It's not weird, my stomach's really acting up on me. Ouch. Ow. But, like, it's, I don't know. I just never really liked it that much, and that's probably just me. I'll totally admit that. Part of it might just be that I suck at it, because I do. Oh dear. Whoops, I didn't mean to walk into him, but as you can see, that's what I have apparently chosen to do. Is there anything in here that I don't want to get? Oh, there is. What? Dickbag. Sometimes you can trick these dudes out, but it might be the other dude that usually gets tricked out. See that? If they get too close to you, they'll keep jumping like that, and then it'll explode. But for some reason, being over them like that makes me think I'm close enough to do that. Interesting. I want that, please. And I'm getting destroyed on this level more than I usually do. I guess I'm being slightly less careful, but I think it's also just cause I'm sucking. But, I've also played, I don't want to play through it, but it's like I keep, like, starting it up and then, like, stopping, and I have to restart every time, but Perfect Dark. Perfect Dark's pretty sweet. Hey, you're not a real pipe. Those guys will try to bite you if you get near them. I would rather not show you an example of that, because they'll get hurt. And I believe this, if I remember correctly, maybe not this, maybe it's a different room, but I think it might be this room. Where, if you go into it, well, looky here. Oh. This will preempt. I think this is might be the one that opens up with that. What is this? Oh, it's nothing. But I believe if you go to the one on this wall, right there, see that? This picture of, it looks like Conker, I guess. Or a character from there. I think it's supposed to be Conker. So that's kind of neat. I could be wrong. That could be like the thing in the back is either the tail or they put like a hairdo on someone. Now recognized. Oh yeah, I think it is in this room that it's supposed to happen though. The one that glitched out, because I think it's supposed to come out of this door. Maybe not. It might be a different room still, but anyway, we'll be seeing that hopefully, and we'll mess up on here. You know? Hey, get away from me, you jerk. And here's one more thing. It's like, and here is a place. Boom. We're not going to go in there yet, though. Because that place is difficult. And I will die. Hey, buddy, old pal. This is kind of neat. Similar to the Mad Monster Mansion thing. Maybe it was this room, actually. Oh, ow. I'm not sure. Oh, I think so. Maybe it was supposed to happen in this room. Like, it was supposed to leave that. it goes onto the bed. But never happened. What the heck? I feel like I'm losing more health than maybe I'm getting hit multiple times, I'm not noticing, I don't know. I feel like I'm losing extra health. Which I guess the idea is that you'd be searching these windows for that, right? But like, I think it's a little goofy that you could just try to get that. You know, it's like, if that was the first window you opened up, you would just get it immediately. Da-da-da-da. I believe you can just glitch this out by doing the flippy jumps here. Oops. So you don't need to actually go up in that spot. Do not touch the stove. The stuff, if the heating things are actually hot, you will get hurt. And here, I don't know how to do this except to do this. I don't think there's anything in these other two, yeah? Yeah. Oh, can I use this knife? That would be useful. Anyways. Oh, hey, look, a note. That was close. I'm not gonna die, but, you know. I don't want to get out of eat. Chloe and I are doing so good this time around. And that's bacon. You can kind of tell, because, like, look at this. It's got a dark inside. And like the texture on the outside, this has a different looking texture on the outside, and the inside looks all like green or something. I didn't like that. Whoa. What do you got in the cabin? How about you go in the window? That would be a good way for me to jump. That's like bigger. I think those guys are called grublins or something. It's a map that's a map. There's an X over here in the water. You know what? Maybe not. Well, maybe. I think this actually might be, and it's something I'm not sure. You might have to look at the level layout and confirm it. Right. But I think this is supposed to be, like, that might be the map of Treasure Trove. I'm not 100% at all, but I think that might be a map of Treasure Trove Cove. This doesn't have an X on it. I don't know what that's supposed to be a map of. So, I'm not gonna pretend like that is a map of something that I don't have any clue. Jerk. Oh yeah, look at those readings. Look at those. The blip going on. Okay, but that's my theory on that. It might be totally not fitting with it, but some of the parts look like it, so could be. Can I actually just make it? No. Oh no. You're real. I didn't need to skirt you that hard, but. And there's a trick to this, and I'll show you that in a bit. So this level really isn't that, like, most of this level isn't too bad, you know? Most of it's like, oh, whatever, this is fun. This is cool. And part of it, it's just like this one part, I'm gonna be like, I don't wanna do it. Would you look at that? I got Speed Jiggy. This is one of those levels where it's so, Oh yeah, the hidden gem I didn't mention was Jeff Wars Gemini, if I didn't talk much about it. That's a great game that not many people talked about, I feel like. And I didn't think it was, like, a hidden gem until it was, like, you know, people were, like, you know, like, they're talking, people talking about games and stuff, and it's like, I never hear anyone mention it or anything. And when I was growing up, you know, I knew someone who had it, so I did hear about it growing up. And so I just kind of figured, like, oh, it must be, like, a combo, because I have it, and also someone I know has it. But, not the case. Jerk. Okay. I think you're the fakie, aren't you? Oh yeah, look at him. Look how fake he is. Rusty Bucket Bay. Across England. Yeah, that was Rusty Bucket. I didn't say Bay, I don't know why I said Bay. And the rare flag at the helm. That's cool. Prestigious ship. I'm going here first. Before I attempt that jump, because I might fall off. But Jeff Wars Gemini is really, it's really good. I don't know. I liked it. Here's an interesting thing. Okay, you do this, boom. I don't know if I wanted to do that. Well, yeah, I did, I guess. Basically, you do this, and it kind of slows down the fans a bit. And then I have to go in there, and I'll have to get that jiggy. But then from in there, there's another fan switch. And I have to hit the other fan switch in there. And then I have a limited amount of time, because it stops all the propellers. And I might take use of it twice. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see what I do. But, stops the propellers. So basically, you have a limited amount of time to run outside. And in the front of the ship, boat, ship, whatever, there's a, what was the thing I'm looking for? Oh, it was up here. Maybe I was supposed to say again. Oh, it's over here. You have to go to the front of the ship, go into that water that can easily kill you, and then, go under there and get the jiggy inside the things. So, I don't know. See, this says 312111. That is actually the code that you need, over here. Where the thingy things. Or the Snicker Snacks. Okay, so 312111, I believe they just said. I should remember, because I just looked at it. But I was also trying to say things. 312... Which you could randomly get, I guess, with trial and error, but it'd be tougher. Oh, it's in front of it. So yeah, this, how many is this? I don't know. It's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna go sing first. So yeah, like, I do think it would be neat to have all the Rareware games, you know, on Nintendo 64. Because that was, like, you know, when they were making some of their best stuff. I don't really feel like getting, I don't really feel like, because, like, Last Quarter was okay, I wouldn't mind getting that back, I guess, for the sake of having those games, but then, like, you know, I don't really care much for Diddy Kong Racing. I might learn to like it more if I played it more, but, oops. Oh, crap. But, like, you know, some stuff, like, I basically just don't think, like, I don't think Killer Instinct I would like that much, and I just don't think I would get that into Diddy Kong Racing, and, so it's not like, I don't feel like I need to have all the stuff just to complete the collection, you know? I even got rid of a few Zelda games before, because I was like, I don't think I need some of those. Like, Minish Cap, I was like, eh. it'd be cool to have all the Zelda games, but, like, some of them like that, like, Triforce Heroes were just kind of like, you know, they're neat, but I'm not real impressed by them. I don't know. I wouldn't mind, Bombs Away. I wouldn't mind, you know, like, I don't know, like, I'm at the point in my collection also where I don't feel like I just need stuff for the sake of having stuff. We'll just bring out this shortcut. It's fun, we'll go back through there. Oh, nice, make it really squiggly. That's cool. Plus, those things are kind of neat. But, like, I don't know, it's cool, like, a little, like, toll element thing. I think that's part of the reason I like this level also. It's because I felt really good about figuring that out. I was like, it's like, what does this toll thing mean? Whatever. And, like, I went over and I, like, shot eggs and it's like, oh, it's like, it works. Genius. Oh, dear. I probably should have... There's another Jinjo I should have shaved first, I think. Should have shaved him first. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back this way. I don't know. I like this level a lot. This level might take me extra more time than I thought, so I might actually have a few more parts of this series, because I only have, like I say, I only have so much time to do and stuff right now, so. As opposed to all the time I thought I would have, because I would have time, but I keep falling asleep at stupid times. Also, let me quick check to see if this is all recording, so I didn't just waste all that time doing this. Sweet, it's gone. Okay, I'm going back over here. Oh, actually, we should go into the thing we just opened up, shouldn't we? Yeah. It'd be kind of weird of me to just open it up and not go to it, wouldn't it? Okay, we'll go there. Only because you guys told me to. Wait, no, not. It's because I wanted to. We'll say it's... whatever. I don't care. I don't even care, man. Okay, let's jump in. And this is also cool, because, like, this was a cool whole, like, compact level and everything, right? And then you get into this part. And I think they use the space of the level really well, because it's, like, it's pretty compact and everything. We get in here, and oh my crap. Who dares to enter boss boombox's hole? And you get a freaking boss fight. That's kind of why they give you all these eggs. You're like, oh, so I just destroy all these boxes. Of course, it doesn't look good. It's fantastic when the camera's like up there like this and you're trying to like just shoot eggs at them. But it makes it way easier. Like, look at this. I would have normally already been like near out of eggs. Now I have the second 100 to play off of. But yeah, you don't need the eggs to beat him, which is nice, and they're just like, whatever, like, ugh. You've splintered me. And what's interesting is that he's called Boombox, which is a reference to boomboxes where, you know, he used to, you know, carry around those big tape or CD players, or maybe, I don't know if they were ever just radios, but, like, and you would play music on the go, but, like, they were huge. they're still like the size of like a standard like stereo anyway. You would just carry them. But what's interesting is that he's the boss, and he's like those other boxes, except he splits into other boxes. Even though he's called Boombox, he doesn't explode. Oh, I should get this out of the friggin' way. This is gonna suck. Oh, I hate this part. A couple parts of this level, Gobi's Valley thing, sure. But like this. I gotta swim into here. You have to grab this Jinjo. Okay. Oh, I can't move. Oh. Because you can't just like, oh, I'm above ground, I'm fine. No, you have to like do this. Box up there for like that thing. Alright. I'm okay. Only thing is, if I mess this up and I have to do it again, you guys are probably just going to get another video of me doing it again. And I'm just not going to be like a different video. Like, I'm just going to make it all the same video. Okay, now here's what I gotta get. Is there a box out here or something? No. Just gotta do well at this, man. There's some of the like little ins and outs here. Like, oh no, the poor dolphin. Let's throw this anchor off of him. Behind us, make sure we didn't miss a thing. I don't believe we did. Did we lose health? That's so absent-minded about it. Oh, that's why these... Did I say friggin' two? That's insane. Oh, hey. Ah. Not nearly all the notes now. Nearly all the notes now. Okay. What's he gonna do? Watch this. Thanks, guys. I found this earlier. It's yours. Why didn't you give it to us if it was ours? Dude. And he just leaves it under the water. I'm like, dude, I gotta swim and get that, and it's gonna probably kill me. What? Did I just miss the door? Yes, you can't do a standard jump at the door. You guys don't scare me when you're dead. And then you're just gonna leave. Just gonna please. Whoop. And you can kind of, like, if you do this thing, because, like, the other jumps while you're getting out of the water, it does save a little bit of time because you're not technically in the water, so your air isn't going down when you're floating above it, rather than just continually swimming through it. Okay, so I believe the only thing we have left here. Well, how many jiggies we got? We got eight? We got eight, and we need another honeycomb, and I know where the honeycomb is. And now for, I guess if I can get all the notes at least, I'll be okay with it. Oh my god, suck it. Interesting is that there's a the letters there. Oh, you can't go here. Got that. So I think after the next level, we'll have all the honeycombs. Nope. Nope, don't want to break that. I think you do. I hate this. Hi. That fan's going once you can't, like... Oh, you can. You have to go through one of these fans, I believe. Ugh. I might just say, forget stupid Mumbo tokens, because I think every time I try to get those, I die. I think I can get them if I stop the stuff. This room. I hate this room. It's cool. But don't get me wrong, it's a cool room. Don't be all slanty when you stop. Oh. They'll stop, but like not for enough time for you to run over and grab that and then get back. And so I might come back for them. Are there two of these in here? Oh, the one in there must not be one of these. It must just be the two that are in here. If that's the case, I'm going to save this one then and hit this one in a second. I don't know. I think you can hit it off, get hit off if you get touched by one of those, because they're like, ow, and like you go flying backwards. But at least I have all the notes, so then if I die, I just have to go, okay, this is good. Basically, at this point now, what has happened is, I have to go through like two of these to do this crap, don't I? I guess I just go through that one and then run around there and hit this, but... Well, like basically now, it's because all I have is that one Jiggy left, so all I gotta do is run through and, hit. So yeah, guys, those Mumbo Tokens, I love them. Believe me, I would love to have those Mumbo Tokens. But unfortunately, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I just can't. I mean, I could get them, but it would take like an extra trip. So maybe I'll come back in here and get them afterwards, but I don't think I will. I don't think I need them. And nothing really counts your Mumbo Tokens, you know? You don't have like a thing that's like total Mumbo Tokens out of... Like, you're about a Mumbo Tokens out of the total in the game, so... I don't feel like I need to. Okay, so basically now we're good. I don't know. The time this right is like, you know, anyone's guess. I don't know how it works, so I'm gonna have to... I think I'll have enough time. See, because these stop, so you could go and grab them right now, but you waste time doing it. You do this. You do this. I run up here. That's why killing these guys is probably a good idea. It feels like I'm wasting time. It feels like I don't have enough time to do this. I should have done that, because I do... Just start on the ground here. Mold this one. Oh, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is Rusty Bucket Bay. That is the most stressful part of this level, is that engine room and then trying to get that in time. And it's not terrible, but if you die, it's super frustrating to have to go back and do it again. Okay. Also, where did that puzzle piece go? I should have, you know, paid more attention when it happened. I don't remember where they put it. Do you guys? I feel like an idiot because I wasn't watching where they put the puzzle piece. Well, I guess I gotta look for it now. Oh, right, I should have just done this. Oh, I did just do this, didn't I? Well, let's try to go open up, you know, I've got a little time, right? Okay, I'll try to open up the next level. And stuff. The ugly bear, you feathered freak, is nothing but a stupid geek. Oh, Runty, don't you know that that's hip now? Silly witch. I feel bad that I didn't collect those Mumbo tokens, but, you know, I don't need them, and I don't need the headache. Where did that puzzle piece go? Why didn't I pay attention to it? Oh, I'm gonna be kicking myself. I don't know where it went. Da-da-da. Okay, like, sweet. See, because I have all these gold feathers now, so it's like no problems. It feels so satisfying to kill all those things. Okay, so here we are. It turns to another level. These guys are ridiculous. Look at this. He's alive. Ooh. Sure. What's up, Brunts? Gruesome Gruntilda's favorite pastime is bursting boils. Oh my god. This poor guy called Undead Ed. What is her? Okay, I think there's a different name last time, so. Undead Ed. She was younger. Grunty used to have a mad vulture in his pit. At least this also kind of makes sense. Like, it's still, you know, doing the thing of like, here's the important thing. Like in Zelda, let's change the text so you can tell that this is important. The other U is in the Clanker's Cavern spot or whatever, right? The pipe spot? Oh, yeah. Thanks, pal. But, like, it... Is she first one to do this? Okay. But it's like... I don't know. It makes a little more sense just because... It's like, the things she's saying are horrible things, you know? It's like, oh my god, how could you say that? I could open up that door right away. Sweet. I'm not going to, because I don't need to go there. Alright, I should go up there too, but I don't need all these feathers right now, man. I will. Here's an interesting thing. Oh, boom, what's this? What's this? Oh, look at that. Oh, that painting we couldn't do before is now open. Oh, yes. Awesome. Hey, what's over here? Well, not in the corner. Oh, Banjo. She was gonna say something. Where did that? Is that supposed to be up there? What the? What the dick? And that's right, Camp. I'm gonna be kicking myself now because I wasn't paying attention to the screen because I was saying stuff. And looking at my phone, whatever, to see the time. Shut up. Fucking cow. Fuck, man. Fucking cow. Alright. I should really stop. What I might do is try to figure that out later. I feel like it's not fair to do that, though, to, like, look it up. Or that happened. Where did it happen? I feel so stupid. Was it right here, or was it a different spot? Oh, yeah, it was a different spot. Because this is bubble gloop, right? Wrong. 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 You guys were wrong. Oh, look, a click-clock wood. What's funny is, like, the music for this, I think, was, like, the first music they made for the game. It doesn't sound as, like... Like I say, it doesn't sound as quirky, as the other stuff. This level, I'm not a big fan. Not a big fan. It's a long level. It's a big level. And you're bound to actually run out of, you know, ammunition of stuff, you know, feathers run thin, health can run thin, and, oops, hey, no, what I'm gonna do quick is go scouting for that. What I might do, I guess, is come back and get it later. I just feel like it's such an idiot. I feel like such a moron right now, because I should know where this puzzle piece is that comes out of that, too. I shouldn't be like, dude, he's just stuck in the wall. I shouldn't be like, I don't know, I wasn't watching. I've played this game how many goddamn times, I should know where it is, and I feel like a dumb, idiot piece of fucking... Hey, I found it. Well, that makes you feel better. Alright, so now we're all ready. And next time, we will get the last 11 jiggies. And, we'll see how much time I have and whatever, what I feel like doing. Might do the extra stuff right there too, but a little bit of a shorter video, that's okay. Alright, well, see you guys in the next part.